point I'm making, ladies and gentlemen, is the fact that government needs to be more pragmatic, come up with more creative solutions than just, you know, a talk shop and saying,
to achieve greater level of trust and confidence, government has a lot more to do.
The rule of law will be able to thrive. Without censors, this is the foundational data of any development. Without this data, I'm telling you, you will go nowhere.